Ukulele 101, hello. Now we gotta remember, Run Through the Jungle for the showcase, yes? We need to play a D minor. Now there are a couple ways we can do it. If you're an open tuner, you're just gonna strum that thing. You're just gonna go, wow, 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 wow. Right? Excuse me, okay, now, if you're not an open tuner, there's a couple of Ds I will accept. The first one is first finger, box one. Finger two and three in box two, above it. That is a proper D minor. Now we can even play an F. And kind of get away with that one. But this is really what I want to see. I want to see that guy right there. Just like that. And once you master that, it's time to strum. Just look at this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Better run through the jungle. Better run through the jungle. Better run through the jungle. And don't come back. Right? That's the whole thing. Just like that. Remember? First finger, box one. Second finger, box two. Third finger, box two. If you're an open tuner, you're just going to be... No biggie. All right, y'all. Get ready. Remember to listen to the materials. Look at the pages that we gave you in the packets for your songs. And practice, 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 practice. Bye.